if I take away this brick, you might be able to see inside the petrol can and the tin. Fantastic, real part of history. And that tin's got liquid in it as well, fuel.